All right, thank you, Megan. We're following some breaking news. Police officers had their hands busy overnight. We had multiple robberies. Starting off out in the West Loop, a grocery store was robbed. Someone just shattered the glass right at the front door, walked in, and then stole liquor from the shelves. And then, that's not all, over in Lincoln Park, multiple convenience stores were robbed, including a 7-Eleven. We're being told that they demanded money from the register and then took off. So far, police have not made any arrests.